you gotta be better than a Kingstoni. This my mother, then your skin start bleed. So don't bother mess with my mommy, with my mommy, with my mommy. If I take your bad, say you're better than she. If the gaga bark, long time them don't eat. Rap on, pop off, make you move like freak. They say them a gangster, but so is mommy. They gon' put hands on the chick. They gon' put hands on
always believe that everything is going to work out. How do you do it?
Well, I'll tell you my secret, sir.
I lie to myself. Every morning when I wake up, I say everything's gonna be okay, but I'm lying. And I don't know how much longer I can do it.
Have a swell night, sir.
I think I lost count of the scenario.
Sans?
Huh? What? Pap?
Sans! Hurry up!
Oh, I see. Another reset. That's strange. It's shattering. Could it be my limit? If I won't fix it. Wait! Papyrus! Bro. You are just the coolest. I would never burden you. The damage can't be fixed.
Hurry up, Sans! Undyne and Alphys are waiting.
Coming. I'm just behind you.
Sans? 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 Sans, where are you? Sans? Sans? Brother?
Human. I once called you more than that, didn't I? Even with all the fear I had about you, I found the strength to cast it aside, to embrace you, to support you, to call you my friend. But now? Now? What is this feeling? I know what this feeling is. It's hatred for the person who came so far just to destroy an old friend. This eye of mine, it only activates when such terrible feelings exist. And with it, I can see everything you've hidden from me before. Everything you've done, and everything you intend to do. Sans once told me that the moment he stopped caring would be the moment everything started to fall apart. At first, I thought he was talking about our relationship, and so I tried to make sure he always had a reason to care about me. But now I understand what he meant, and it's too late to tell him I'm sorry for not understanding sooner. It's a funny thing, isn't it? The more you want to hurt someone, the easier it is to make them stop living. But no matter how hard you want to love someone, you can't bring them back from the dead! Sans is gone because he stopped caring, but I refuse to do the same. I care about so many things. I care about myself. I care about this world. I care about everyone you took from me. But the one thing, the only thing, I no longer care about is you. I'm not going to give you a bad time. Someone like you, who has taken so much, does not deserve to be given anything. Instead, someone like you deserves an equal. Someone who wants to protect with every ounce of the same determination you use to destroy. So, human, you are not going to have a bad time. Instead, I'm going to have lots of fun!
Who is this? Is this Sans? How did you get my number?
Lucky guess. Look, I need help. I need your help. I need help right now. You got any room in your schedule? Because it's pretty urgent. If you
slow down, Sans. Help with what?
It might be easier if you just see. Is that all right? You free?
Well, yeah, I guess. Where are you?
So, you see what I mean about it being urgent?
Sans, what happened? What happened to him?
It doesn't matter. He fell down, and I heard you could fix it.
Me?
Yeah, everyone in town's talking about it. How you asked for monsters who fell down.
I'm not. That's not exactly what...
You have to fix him. You have to fix him, okay? I mean, I'm normally a funny guy, but I'm being serious here, you know? You've got to fix him. Because what are you doing here if you're not fixing him, right? Why do you want all those bodies? There's gotta be some way you can get him to wake up. That just makes sense, doesn't it?
I'm working on... I have a theory, but I don't know if it'll work.
Do it.
Sans, it's dangerous. I don't know what'll happen. Maybe it'll...
Look, he's already fallen down. How much worse could he get?
I don't know if I should. What if...
Please. Anything. Whatever it takes. Just bring him back. Bring him back. Please.
I can try.
Entry number? I told Sans to go home. I'd let him know if anything changed. I saw him leave, but then later he was down there again. I didn't even see him come in. plans aren't working. Everyone is counting on me. I don't know what else to do. This has to work. Entry number? Papyrus won't wake up. Sans is always talking to him in this weird language. It's sort of familiar, but I've never heard it before. He says he's not judging me, but it feels like he is. Why isn't this working? Is it not enough? Why did I ever agree to this? I don't want to be here anymore. Entry number? Iris opened his eyes. Entry number? Everyone is awake. Papyrus is even walking around like nothing even happened. Did it really work? It must have worked. I'm so relieved. I don't think I could have taken much more of Sans waiting. Entry number? Something's wrong.
Come on, bro. Just a little further. You're almost ready to go home. Just gotta get the okay from Alphys, and we're out of here.
How long have I been down here?
It doesn't matter. The important thing is that we're going home soon.
I feel strange.
Hey, you alright? Come on, sit down. Deep breaths.
I feel sense.
I'm right here. You okay? Want me to get Alphys?
What's happening?
You're okay. You're okay. Just
what's
stay
happening?
Home, okay? I'll go.
Don't go. Seth,
oh my God.
I'm scared.
Oh my God.
Okay. What's happening
okay, stay
to
calm.
Me?
Stay calm. I'm right here. I got you, okay? Don't be scared. I got you. You're gonna be fine. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you, okay?
You're falling.
You're gonna be fine. Hey, don't. Oh, God, no. I got you. Hold on. Hold on to me. Don't let go. Please. No. God, no. No, please. Papyrus, stay with me, okay? Papyrus.
Papyrus!
Entry number...